Dear Mr. Bettman, the NHL has become a huge part of American lives because of hockey players that make a difference. Seth Jones, for example, is one of those players. Being drafted first round, fourth overall in the 2013 NHL entry draft, he immediately began making a huge impact on the Nashville Predators. Even though he plays defense, he isn't afraid to skate up with the puck in a game. The fact that he is American makes things even better, as it is my home country. He is someone that makes a real impact on the game, and in my opinion, is an inspiration to many people. That is why he is one of my favorite hockey players in the NHL. From your hockey friend, Dominik Rivera.
That's awesome. I love it. Just reading this letter put the smile on my face that you know, I can have an impact like that in a kid's life, and I'm gonna be extremely happy to surprise him.
My name is Dominik, and I play center for Ice Hockey in Harlem. Ice Hockey in Harlem is a nonprofit organization that runs a hockey program in Harlem in Central Park. It basically prides itself in kids who don't usually play hockey a chance to learn about the sport and grow as a person. I got into the game because of my dad, who used to play in ice hockey in Harlem as well. One day he just decided to introduce me into the sport, and ever since then I've been in love.
When kids are coming up, when kids are young, when they play, when they get on the ice and they see other teammates of color or coaches of color, these are things that can easily make them feel at home, make them feel comfortable, make them feel like they're not alone.
When I'm on the ice, I feel like I'm flying. I feel like I'm flying. It just feels amazing. Everything that's negative in my life is just like zoned out, and I'm just focused on one thing, hockey.
Hi, Dominik. It's Gary Bettman at the National Hockey League. I want to thank you for your terrific letter. And I also want to acknowledge the fact that you're a terrific fan and you love to play the game. So for being such a good guy and impressive and doing all these good things, I'd like to invite you and your family to a game at Madison Square Garden, the New York Rangers playing the Columbus Blue Jackets on January 19th. Congratulations, and I hope you enjoy the game.
You know who that was?
Yeah. I'm just surprised, honestly, and I'm really happy. I didn't expect that, and I'm just really excited that I get this opportunity.
Go to the locker room? There, I guess.
Hey.
Nice to meet you. I'm Chris.
Nice to meet you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, man.
Kind of surreal, right?
Yeah. Empty feet. Awesome. Looks amazing.
You ever get to bang on the glass?
Role models are so important to me personally because without role models, there can't really be a future for anything in general. Some of my role models in the NHL are definitely Seth Jones.
Who?
Seth Jones.
Who's that again? I don't know.
Seth Jones, he plays for Columbus Blue Jackets. He's a defenseman for them.
That guy?
Oh my God.
What's up, buddy?
Oh my God.
How you doing? Hi. Nice to meet you.
Good.
What's up? I like that answer, by the way.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Wow.
So I got your letter.
Wow. I'm
so surprised.
I got your letter. Thanks for writing me. It touched me, obviously. But I'm glad I can be a role model for you. So yeah, I heard you play hockey, right? Hockey in Harlem?
Yeah.
That's great. You're playing out here one day, right?
Hopefully.
Yeah, you will. You will, for sure. Yeah, I got a jersey for you to sign for you here.
Awesome. Oh, you got a number.
You got the number, huh?
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Yeah.
Not expecting that. It feels amazing to meet one of my role models. Seth Jones, he's just an amazing person, and he just inspires me to want to be better at everything I do, especially hockey. He inspires the way I play.
Role models are very important. I believe the smallest things can affect the life of a young person when they're growing up, whether it's a picture with them or an autograph or just, you know, saying, hey, what's up to a kid who's dreaming about playing hockey or loves the sport you play. It gives them inspiration. When I was a kid, I can recall, my dad was a professional basketball player and a coach. And numerous times when an athlete, you know, just took 5 seconds, 10 seconds to give me a pound or to say, hey, how you doing? It goes a long way, I think. if I have the opportunity or athletes have the opportunity to give that to a kid, to push them to be better, to push them to grow, you know, all the better.
Seeing players of color playing at professional levels inspires me to play hockey, knowing that there's other people just like me. It makes me feel like I can do it, like I can make it to where I want to be. Everyone can play any sport. It doesn't matter what color you are. And I feel that's important for everyone to understand.